fellow friends. In this video we will discuss about logic gate. Five basic logic gates are there. Those are, AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, XOR gate, XNOR gate. First we will discuss about AND gate. Two inputs are there. One input is A, and another is B. The output is Y. Truth table. For input 0, 0, output is 0. For input 0, 1, output is 0. For input 1, 0, output is 0. For input 1, 1, output is 1. Equation Y equal to A and B. Now we will discuss about OR gate. Two inputs are there. One input is A, and another is B. The output is Y. Truth table. For input 0, 0, output is 0. For input 0, 1, output is 1. For input 1, 0, output is 1. For input 1, 1, output is 1. Equation Y equal to A OR B. We will discuss about NOT gate. Only one input and one output available here. Input is A, and output is Y. Here output is the complement of input. That is Y equal to A bar. Truth table. For input 0, output is 1. For input 1, output is 0. Equation Y equal to A bar. Now we will discuss about XOR gate. Two inputs are there. One input is A, and another is B. The output is Y. Truth table. For different input, output is logic high, that is 1, and for same input, output is logic low, that is 0. Equation Y equal to A, XOR B. Now we will discuss about XNOR gate. Two inputs are there. One input is A, and another is B. The output is Y. Truth table. This is the complement of XOR gate. For different input, output is logic low, that is 0, and for same input, output is logic high, that is 1. Equation Y equal to A, XNOR, B equal to A, B plus A bar, B bar.